and I'd say, if you stayed there all day with him, and he could have just kept going. Yeah. And it wasn't bullshit, like, he knew his stuff.
Yeah.
He was interested in it. He was in Glenelg looking under stones, like, sight swimmers and things. Getting all excited, like,
oh, look at this one!
With the camera in. You know, get an eye. I remember the
sound
man.
That is his life, though.
The sound man was looking at him, like, but I'd say he'd be on it some night.
Wednesday or from?
Going off there and all that kind of thing.